When you go fishing, you might eat the fish you catch, but fish absorb harmful toxins like mercury, so managing contaminants in our lakes and rivers is important. And that's why we're doing research for cleaner water.